spoke, I guess, to someone very well, even though it was from the 1600s.